good to see you again. I missed you all so much. And your queen is so sorry she was gone for so long, but shit kept getting in the way. You see, the move itself went smoothly, but then it was a matter of, you know, setting up the electricity. That was an expense. Remember when I wrecked my old car? Yeah, well, turns out my punishment for not dying in that fucking car wreck is $191. So yeah, thanks, government. Thanks for punishing people for not dying in car wrecks, fucking assholes. And, when I moved in, I paid a, like, $380 fee, which is, like, the second half of May. And, they also decided to put in my security deposit, which is $250, which I had written it at, like, the beginning of April. So that was like $250 I wasn't expecting, and $191 that definitely did not even need to fucking happen. So that kind of put me behind. So it was just a matter of me trying to earn enough to get the internet back, and it just took a while. But we're here now! Yay! We're back! The blog is underway again, and it is awesome! And how do you like my new place? I mean, so far you've only seen one corner of the living room, but how do you like that one corner? Pretty good, huh? I'm gonna give you a full tour in just a minute, I promise. But, as far as what's been happening since I've moved, I guess the answer is a lot and not much. I mean, not really a whole lot of important things have happened, but I have been busy. I've been going to the French Quarter a lot. Sometimes to job hunt, sometimes to party. My favorite places in the French Quarter, my top pick is probably the dungeon, because I fucking love the dungeon. It is so awesome inside. I love sitting in the cage on the second floor, and it is so nice, and I hear people dive in that cage, which makes it even more awesome. I also enjoy the Oz, because they have a lot of shows, and I like the Bourbon Pub, because they have like video request night, which is really, really cool. You can go in, and whether you get a drink or not, you can submit a request for a music video, and they play it up on the screens at the top. So actually, by watching a lot of music videos at the Bourbon Pub, I might have gotten some more ideas for some future music videos on my blog. So be looking forward to those. As far as, you know, job hunting, I tried to work at some voodoo stores, but nothing on that yet. I tried getting into some burlesque, but nothing on that. And my next stop is going to try and see if I can do ghost tours around New Orleans. So that's a... it's a direction. It's a direction. I mean, I do have a job, but it fucking sucks. And I want something interesting. You know, an interesting and fun girl like me needs an interesting and fun job to work at, you know? You know what I'm saying. I've also been experimenting with some new looks while I was gone. I mean, this is a new look. Got, picked up at Victoria's Secret. Got some cute little lemon bra. The shorts I got at Walmart. And totally has matching panties to the bra. See? Actually, did an entire photo shoot with help from Bianca. Thanks again, honey. And at this photo shoot, I pretty much, we set up like a little table with some lemonade and like a lemon shaped dispenser and all this awesome shit. And I totally did like a modeling photo shoot in this lemon lingerie. And I'll be uploading a slideshow pretty soon. But if you're a member of the Facebook page, you've already seen it, because I usually put stuff on there first, and then the YouTube page. Unless it's a video, then in that case, the YouTube page goes first. Because I'm fucking complicated like that. Because I like to be. Because that's how bad girl rolls. Bad girl rolls complicated. Fucking deal with it. Whoa, wait, what the fuck just happened? My clothes changed, and my makeup changed. This is fucked up, man, whoa. Actually, see, I recorded that, like, over a week ago, and it's just some more stuff has happened since then that I want to share. So, this past weekend, me and my friend Alicia, hi Alicia, shout out to Alicia, we hit up the French Quarter, but, you know, being fucking June, it's really hot, so we decided to wait for the sun to go down and went inside the aquarium. And guess what we fucking got to do? I held a motherfucking penguin! Oh my god, she was so fucking cute! Her name was Marcia, and she's a juvenile, so she lost her fuzz, but she still doesn't have, you know, the adult black and white colors. She was all gray, and she had the most gorgeous eyes I had ever seen. Oh my god, I love Marcia. I wanted to kidnap her and take her home. And big thank you to Tom the Penguin Man for making that happen for us. He brought us inside the habitat and let us hold Marcia. And it was just one of the most amazing things I've ever done. Had an awesome, awesome time. I also got to see the drag brunch, finally, at the New Orleans Country Club. And it was so amazing. It was so entertaining. Oh my god. And, you know, the girls, they were hitting on me. I think I was their favorite. Mm-hmm. Especially that Coco. Oh my god, Coco is so, so fucking smoking. One of these days, I'm gonna go back there, and I'm gonna pin her to the fucking wall, and I'm just gonna rape that bitch so fucking hard. I guess all that remains now is to take all my slaves on the tour of my new apartment. Now, it is a studio apartment, which means it's all one big room, but it feels like two rooms because there's like a wall that separates the living room area and the bedroom area. It makes it feel like two rooms, but it's not really because there's no door there. You'll see it better once I get you over there, but the webcam attached to a computer monitor can't really travel around the apartment too great, so what do you say we use the digital camera for this part? Hold on to your butt, slaves. I'm gonna transport you into the camera. Transportation sequence initiating in 3, 2, 1, initiate! That'll do it. Now let's begin the tour.
Well, that about does it. Hope you enjoyed this tour of my new apartment. And I'm so excited to be back. And I can't wait to entertain my slaves a whole lot more in the coming weeks. I love you. Bad girl salute.
Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad.